Thought I would give a little update on the fish I added from my friend's tank yesterday. Aggression is down today. I'm not hardly seeing even chasing. The anthias are coming out. They ate this afternoon when I fed the tank. They're pretty much sticking together, the three of them. I never realized how pretty anthias were until I seen them up close and personal in my tank. Powder blue, acting pretty normal, eating from the algae clip, as you can see here, no problems. Both of the tanks ate when I fed this afternoon. I'm feeding similar foods to what they were eating in my friend's tank, so the convict seems to have settled down. I thought he was doing a lot of swimming yesterday, but today he's more or less grazing the rocks. Pretty much just like he owns the tank. I saw him even grazing on the power heads. He's definitely looking around. I don't have a whole lot of green, but I do have some brown on my overflow, and he's been working on that. Very beautiful fish. I think I just fell in love with convict tangs. He's gorgeous. And my husband loves the powder blue. He really wanted me to get that fish, so I feel very fortunate and blessed that I was able to get a conditioned specimen already. And it's a pretty small one, so it's going to grow up in my tank. Knock on wood. Everything's been going well so far, so I'm really pleased. We had a club meeting last night, and I picked up a couple of corals at the meeting. I picked up this gold. It's a euophilia of some sort. It's not a frog spawn. Forget the name. Gosh. But anyway, and a club member actually gave me this huge piece of Duncan coral. It's not even all the way open yet, but it should be beautiful once it does open. Thank you, Dave, for the gift. Oh, and I picked up a bonsai at the club meeting, too. And it's not looking correct color on here, but it's purple with green polyps. It's really nice. Anyway, I just wanted to give an update on how the fish were doing. Pretty much no aggression today. They seem to have worked it out. I've seen barely a chase since I got home from work, and I just got here a few minutes ago. So, looking good.